when chimps are kind of equal sized groups, when they come into contact, they're usually less violent situations.
Because there's too much danger.
There's too much danger, too much at stake. It's kind of a bit bravado. So they run at each other a few times, but if there's enough chimps on either side, you can pretty much know that in this immediate situation, no one's going to get badly hurt. They get badly hurt when they're outnumbered. And obviously that, on a human level, just no one likes seeing that sort of thing.
Yeah.
You know, there's just a... That it's just horrible. And it, you know, unfortunately, we've all sort of seen that personally, or clips of that in humans, and it's the most uncomfortable, horrible stuff. You know, it really makes you horrible.